I love rocks. I have a whole collection. Did you know that no two stones are exactly alike? They're all different shapes and colors. Some are smooth and some are rough. Some could be a million years old. Come on, I'll show you my collection. There. I like to keep my rock collection near the window because I like the way the light shines on it. Here's the first stone I ever collected. I like its color and shape and how smooth it is. Sometimes I like to stack the stones to make a sculpture. With this one, I sorted them from largest to smallest. This one is very special. I got it on a trip to Iceland. Iceland is an island country in the North Atlantic Ocean. This is a piece of a volcanic rock because it comes from a volcano. Let me explain. If you dig a hole in the ground, you'll find soil, some rocks, then some bigger rocks, or maybe water. But if you keep drilling, as these numbers increase, it means the drill is going deeper and deeper down into the earth, deeper than the Grand Canyon or the deepest ocean, over 1,000 miles deep. Rocks here are not solid, but a kind of liquid gooey mess that's hot, very, very hot. The gooey stuff is called magma. Sometimes it needs to come out from underground to the surface. When it does, it's called lava. In some places in Iceland, the heat the magma makes is closer to the surface. We went swimming on a really cold day, but the water in the lagoon felt like a hot tub. It was so cold out, I had icicles in my hair. We had a lot of fun, and I learned that people in Iceland use the heat from the boiling hot water that's underground. They pump it up and use it to make electricity, warm houses, and cook. It's called geothermal energy. Geo means earth, and thermal means heat, heat from the earth. It's not coal or oil, so it doesn't pollute and it never runs out. Like solar or wind energy. Cool, right? The earth gives us ways to make clean energy, so we should take care of the earth by using them. And that's a pretty hot idea.
Watch your favorite shows anytime on the PBS KIDS video app.